Yeah. It would help if we found somewhere where it can be used. Time to head to Barnard's Star to gather resources. For some kind of escape. Sorry, they're still not making sense. Although, a lot more sense than they were previously. You know all about that, Malcolm. Head to whichever asteroid field that the Rexxet is not lying in ruins. Yeah, as the planet is, well, it's no longer viable. As a Miserami around it. Well, they don't appear to be going anywhere, are they? Either we get to the asteroid field or the Raxxess will intercept us. Yeah, they're gonna intercept us. I'm not in the mood for fighting this one right now. Let's get out of here, to the asteroid field. Enough for one jump. If it's not enough, well, we know what we do in that case, when there's just not enough for another jump. Well, there's one more asteroid in case this doesn't provide it. Well, it does provide it. A little left over. Let's see what we have here. That for repairs. Not quite close enough. Let's look for somewhere to harvest resources from. I think I'll go for the more reliable one. One of that gas... Yes, that one. Galace 876. That looks the most promising. Us or anyone, Alessandra. Yeah, that looks like a Raxxess. Unless we're ready to fight, we might want to avoid that, especially with the fuel. Thank you. good some silicates. Enough for one jump. Let's see if we can find some more minerals. It might even be worth paying that Reeve colony a visit. It's a bit out of the way, but might be worth doing. There are those gate coordinates too. Yeah, that'd probably be much better. And it is. Apparently they're a lot less hostile than the ones in spaceships. They have platinum. Rather a taste for it. Although not literally. Let's see. If they're willing to pay this much. Nothing much of interest here. That could be useful in case I encounter some. Although, some more fuel would probably be nice. Yes. And shall we get the locust swarm? Yes. It's to provide more resources from battle. I think our business is concluded here. Yes, Miri, I know it's a bit morally grey, but our options are limited. I'm guessing that book counts moons as planets. rather bizarrely. How convenient. They're all in more or less the same location. Although, just in case there isn't anything useful there, might as well get enough for one jump. Yeah, thankfully, had a refuel before. Headed here. So, if this relic that the Kurt Heist are looking for is anywhere, it's on one of these two moons. Now that is strange. A gas giant, that's a moon of another gas giant. Thankfully, they're not close enough to collide, which could really upset things for the moons. Ah, Messor. It's worth going down there. We can't have too much metal. Well, technically we can, but we can have too little of it. Something we can remedy by mining the metal on this planet. This island. Much as it is safe to do so. Now it isn't. Let's move on to the next one. Cornea provided much. Let us see what the next moon provides. Yeah. And it's not just Martian tech. It's also that conductive plating that the Reeve sold us. Still, the shielding has lasted long enough, considering the amount of battles we fought in. Requansen has minerals and ruins. So, Siobhan, you're up. Despite the risk of thunderstorms. Siobhan? Yes, I know. The thunderstorms. They'll damage the landing. But you did say you wanted to find some valuable artifacts. Well, I can't think of anything more valuable than what the Kurt Heist are. Might lead to something good once we find all three. These ruins. go overboard with the thrusters. Good. You're down safely. Yes. That's why you're down. Yes, take it. It looks like what the good heist are looking for. If there are any other good heist relics, they're not in this system, or even this star cluster. Yeah. We need to head to the next one. But at least we know for future reference where this one is. Let's see, where to go on the way to that Reeve colony? That one looks the most promising. Let's move on to the Reeve colony. Hopefully things will be better in the Omicron Perseo system. Looks like we've got some racks there to get rid of. Thankfully, we have some iron to make last-minute repairs. Right. Now we're ready to deal with the racks at. Before the shields recharge. flats, or more fighters show up. Let's listen to them this time. Yes, coin. I think we'll let you live this time. To make a landing on the Reeve colony, although it'll be safe on Izashi, as long as we don't stay too long. Really afford to trade that. Oh yes, there is that. The gate coordinates we found earlier. Got something out of it. Nothing really that we need or no. I think we might be done here. Actually, no. We might need that. In that case, I think we're done here. Yeah. was nice, but this asteroid is going to be difficult to get to, never mind shoot at. Next time we encounter a Rakshas black market, or even if we find ourselves in a Wolfpack system. Although there were no minerals, in that case, we'll need to fly a bit close for comfort to this star to recharge. Sorry, Siobhan. We don't really have a choice, do we? Just one more pass, and we can head to the next system. Yes, let's get out of here. There's the next gate. Yeah, let's go for the system with the most resources. No time for that, Malcolm. It appears there's a derelict in the system. Something for Alessandra to check out, hopefully. Sandra, you're up. You're good with this sort of thing. Let's see what we have. Good thing we have that salvage kit. A wall pack. Miri can make sense of our Warpack's passenger. Alright, Miri, let's see what we can get out of him. Where he was heading for. Let's see where our passenger wants to. Well, we're heading there anyway. Why not? We'll hopefully find some resources along the way. strange. Only one item of interest in this asteroid field. Is it another Raxat black market? Because if it is, I don't think we have anything of value to sell, other than a lot of common resources. And they won't pay for much. Ah, it's resources. Resources that we need to refuel the jump drive. Yeah, the jump drive needs refueling. To acquire in this asteroid field. Iron. Well, we can at least do some repairs with that. Malcolm, that's why we chose you. Let's see what's in the last one. just enough for one jump. Time to head to the next gate. Best not take chances. Best use that big fuel tank before we start choking to death. Best head the other way. And it looks like we'll be subject to a good heist inspection. And we are. Let's see what they want from us. There's nothing on board that they would consider offensive to. It's because of the Celine Dion device that the Miss Rani wants us dead. Either we're outside of this ship's range, or their weapons are mostly focused around the front. Either way, we have the advantage. Although their ship is remarkably durable. The ones are shielded. Ah. The locust swarm seems to be working well. will be able to make one jump. Once we're in the Flaming Star Nebula, whatever it's called. Well, it's our next destination. Whatever you want to call it. Let's head over there to the Kurdhai Space Station. Gates, and then listen to another of the Kurdhai sermons. Straight to the point this time. And it appears that they won't be especially excited until we find the other two relics. Best pay for the toll first, before anything else. Yes, we listen to the sermon. To do otherwise would offend them. Right, let's head into orbit around the only planet in the star system, so we can get our bearings and plot our next course. Well, besides, Miri, is that really necessary? Our next course, besides that Warpack star system. There are also a couple of Kurdhaized relics to find. Finally, finding a Kuratized relic, returning a wolf axe back to his people, and earning enough credits to get back to Earth. Quite a responsibility we have.